So you gotta do them one at a time. And you're gonna make a wish, okay? Make a wish. You say good morning.
Good morning.
Where are we?
Disney World.
Disney World. So say this is Mommy and Caspian and Melody's first Disney World trip without Daddy. Daddy worked very early into this morning and works later today, so he did not join us. Can you stop squishing her? What are we gonna do today? Get a haircut, another haircut, and then what should we do after that?
Get a Mickey pretzel.
What time? What is it? Getting close to Christmas time?
Yeah.
Christmas time. Where's the Christmas tree?
There it is.
There it is. How exciting!
That lot of ornaments.
It does have a lot of ornaments. What kind of ornaments? What kind of ornaments do you see on it? Are you doing magic? Yeah. Oh, you want to see yourself? I'm sorry.
Oh, what time? What's behind me?
What's behind you?
What's that?
What is that? I think it's a barbershop pole.
How can I help you?
Caspian's gonna get a haircut. Wow!
Yeah!
Wow, he's flying! How old are you? How old are you? He's 3 and a half. He's admiring everybody else with their Buzz Lightyears. You're gonna look so handsome, Caspian. Are you gonna look like a prince? Are we gonna go to the castle? What did we bring to throw in the wishing well?
Three pennies,
yeah. We've been saving up our pennies at home that we find at home, and they've been going in Mommy's wallet for when we come to Disney World to put in the wishing well, huh? What does Buzz Lightyear say?
To infinity
and beyond, yeah. You want to see yourself? Caspian, look. You're looking so dapper and handsome. Is that Buzz Lightyear? Careful, don't hurt your face. Look at you! Do you look so handsome and dapper? Well, she's gonna get all the hair off first, okay?
You close your eyes and I'm gonna blow dry you off soon.
Close your eyes so you don't get hair in your eyes. Look at you. You're so handsome. Did you just get your hair cut?
Train.
You want to see the little train? Yeah. Okay, I don't know if it's in there or not. I don't know if it's in there. You want to go see the wishing well? So how was that haircut? Was that a good haircut? Do you look so handsome now? Yeah. So when we got there, it was right when it opened. We were the very first appointment of the day, and there were people waiting to see if they can get a walk-in appointment. So luckily, those people who were waiting were able to get a walk-in appointment. So sometimes you can get walk-ins, sometimes you're able to get last-minute appointments like we did. We booked our appointment yesterday, very last minute. So the people there are wonderful. The person who cut Caspian's hair said that she's been doing it for 17 years. You can definitely tell she did a really good job of getting him comfortable and into the chair, because he definitely did not want to get his hair cut. So. But now he looks all dapper and ready for the holiday season with his new haircut. Caspian, you look so handsome. We're going in the castle. So they did the holiday show taping yesterday, so the big stage is still up for that. We're going up. Are we going through the castle? at the wishing well. Okay, so you gotta do one at a time. And you're gonna make a wish, okay? Make a wish. Wow! Good job! Did we throw our pennies in the wishing well?
Yeah!
How fun was that?
Wow. That was really cool.
That was really cool?
Yeah.
So we literally have no other objective for today. We literally came here just to get Caspian's haircut and kind of just go with the flow. So we all know one of Caspian's favorite things to do at Magic Kingdom is just to run around in the hub grass. Right now he's got his bubble wand, just living his best life. We did go to Sir Mickey's to get pictures of Caspian with his new haircut. He does love taking pictures with the sword and shield that they have there. And we also tried to get some of him and Melody. He's not always in the most picture-taking mood, so I was happy that he at least wanted to take some pictures, and they turned out super cute. And now he's just making bubble piles in the grass to stomp. Great big bubbles, wow. To be pass holders and just sit here in the hub grass with the castle in the background playing with the bubble wand. This is the life, huh? You guys will never know how good you have it. You will never know how good you guys have it. What is that? Is that grass? You're looking like such a big girl, baby Melody. Melody! Melody! Who are we waiting to see? Winnie the Pooh. Who else do you think might be with Winnie the Pooh? Maybe Tigger? Yeah. What does Tigger say? What does Tigger say? Go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Are you so excited? I know, look at all of Pooh's honey! I know you don't like honey, I know. I know. Don't worry. Caspian will eat all of your honey so you don't have to, okay? And then he'll have lots of energy so that he can bounce with you. Are you eating honey over there with Winnie the Pooh?
Caspian, you like honey too?
Do you like honey? Yeah. So much honey! Look who else is here! Tigger's here too!
That was such good hug!
What does Tigger like to do? I think it's stuck on that page. I don't think it's opened. I think it's forever open on this page. Do you bounce like Tigger?
Oh, such good bouncing.
What does Tigger say? Yeah!
Oh, good job!
I know, you're all about that honey.
I know.
Yes. He thinks just like you, Pooh. Yeah.
I know, you like cake. Tigger likes cake.
Tigger likes cake?
Yeah.
See, Caspian doesn't like cake, even on his birthday.
What?
I know, we tried to get him to eat cake on his birthday, and he's like, no, no, no.
That's okay, more
So cake. That's okay, more cake for Tigger, right? Yeah. Yeah. More honey!
Oh my
goodness. I can't pick you up. I'm holding baby Melody.
Caspian, you want to take a picture with them?
Do you want to stand in the middle and take a picture with them?
You want to hold your hands?
Turn around and look.
Yeah. We just got his haircut this morning, too.
Hey!
He's gotten so big.
Especially since she's been born. Like, yeah.
How fun! More hugs? Pooh wants a hug.
Oh,
good job, sweetheart.
Knuckles? Are you on a- Will you say goodbye? Say we love you so much. We'll come back soon when she's awake too. She just passed out from her nap for her nap, so we're gonna let her sleep. Sleep is good, right? Yeah. You're still eating, honey? All right, say bye. We'll let other friends visit with them. Thank you, guys. Caspian's willing to wait 35 minutes for the Winnie the Pooh ride. Was that so fun seeing Pooh and Tigger? Yeah. Oh my goodness, look at this little house. Ooh, mommy's ears are making a whole bunch of fun lights in there too. Come back this way. Let's go. Whoa.
The East Wind traded places with the West Wind.
What do you see? Are we bouncing?
Watch out for peppermint and mangoes. They steal honey.
Wow.
like being up in the air. You can see the castle from up here, Caspian. You see the castle? Wow. You feel the breeze in your hair. Elephant. Flying elephants, yeah. Are we stopping? Yeah. Are we going on the teacup ride? Baby Melody is currently asleep. Let's see if she stays asleep. And let's see how much Caspian spins this. Are you spinning it? Wow, you're actually going, making us go pretty fast. What are we about to ride on?
Control lever forward. Thank you.
Are we about to go on Astro Orbiter?
Prepare for.
So last time we went to go ride on this, we got all the way through the ride, all the way to the top, and Caspian did not want to ride it. And this time he does, and we're with Baby Melody. We're gonna go way up high. I honestly cannot remember the last time I rode this. There's planets up there, Caspian. Do you see them?
No.
Yeah.
Mars.
Mars, yeah. It's hot right here.
Pilots, prepare for liftoff in 3, 2, 1.
Last off. We're going to Mars. So what did you think of that rocket ship ride? Did you like that? So did we have fun today?
Yeah.
Yeah. Our first no daddy Disney World visit, just mommy, Caspian, and Melody. Yeah, got your hair cut. We went on some rides. What was your favorite thing we did today? Can you tell me? What was your favorite thing? What did you like the best about today? Riding on rides. Which one?
I don't know.
What was your favorite ride today?
The car.
What?
The cars.
We didn't ride the cars.
No.
What did we ride?
We rode Winnie the Pooh.
Winnie the Pooh!
And teacups. And the rocket ships and Buzz Lightyear.
And
the people mover.
What's the first one?
Winnie the Pooh?
Yeah.
Winnie the Pooh. That was a good one, huh?
Yeah.
We'll say, as always, thank you for watching, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.